All right, welcome back. This is episode 15 of Skyforce Reloaded in the Tesla. We're going to be playing two-player. The last episode, 14, we had some issues with connectivity, so this time we are going wired. This one's going to be wired. It's wired in through the glove compartment box. And then we got the Nintendo Switch controller that is just running off of Bluetooth. So ran into a problem mid-game, like, I don't know, 20-something minutes in of playing. Just randomly disconnected. So definitely the patch notes are correct as far as, you know, PlayStation 5 controller is probably the best to use. But anyways, this is what we got. So we're rolling with it. And let's try to get 100% of the enemy forces here on this level.
You have about 1 minute for it to drop extra cards.
Sweet. Sweet apple pie. We're in.
Remember, don't worry about the humans.
Human. Oh, if I can get away with not getting hit, that'd be good too. I wonder if it disqualifies us if both of us...
I was wondering that. Like if I get hit.
Right.
Or if it just goes off the main.
Yeah. That's what I was wondering.
I think it just goes off the main because I feel like you got it before while we were playing and it definitely wasn't from me. Does it also count if you get your health back?
No. Can't take any hits. That's why sometimes when I'm trying to play that, I actually play the quicker ship that has less health because I'm not concerned about taking hits. So I'm trying not to take any hits then. But I like the spread on this damage. That quicker ship that I have doesn't have quite the...
Oh, you can actually change your ship.
Yeah. I've unlocked a couple of them, but not all of them yet. Thought that one that was going down was getting past us. These ones are like kamikazes.
I think I tend to forget sometimes too that even though you took out the enemy, its shots are still lingering around.
Oh, somehow you must have taken a hit.
Thank you.
found out yesterday, even if you buy those, like, because you can buy them before you go in, the missiles and shields and stuff, you have to use them that round.
Oh, okay. So it's more like if there's a hard one you're trying to beat, then you want to go and buy it before you go in.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure, though, like, those bombs are, like, 500 a piece or something like that. It's a lot.
We got all the enemies, right?
Right. Which level?
Because it tells you up here.
Yeah, on the top right. Stage 12. Okay, cool.
Yeah, that's when you're trying to unlock.
Yeah. Nice.
That was a lot.
Yep.
Can you play this on easy?
Well, yeah, you have to unlock all of easy.
Then you have to unlock normal, and then you can unlock hard or whatever. Yeah.
Never played this one, so. Never seen those guys either. The little zigzaggers. Little ziggy zaggies.
Have you already?
No, this is brand new map.
No, I mean, did we miss any? I wasn't paying attention to the guys.
Yeah, look at the top left. Or top right of me.
I don't necessarily know what each thing means.
The guys are the third one. Is.
If you get a health thing, tell me so I can jump over and take it. You don't generally need them like I do. Oh, see, sometimes I just go right into them
because
I realize they're shots. Oh. Now you can get hit.
Oh, there's a health thing. Oh, man. I wound up taking a hit because I was trying to...
Oh my gosh, there's dinosaurs in there.
What in the world? This is cool.
Do you shoot the dinosaurs?
I don't know.
What are we supposed to shoot? I think it's all distractions. It's just meant to distract you.
It's working.
Because he's not getting shot. Laser raptors? This is absurd. Laser raptors. Oh, now we're going to shoot him. Are we still in the same game? Yeah, I wonder.
Oh man, I took a lot of hits on that.
Oh, but you don't shoot him.
You get that guy?
And you can't see for him. Oh crap. If you get far enough back, you can shoot two of them at the same time.
Right.
Oh! Oh my gosh. There's so much going on here. Oh shoot, there's two humans. God, I always don't see their stuff coming in. There's just so much going on I'm not used to looking for. Oh, it gave me a shield.
Did you hit the shield?
No, I didn't. I never moved my finger.
Oh, wow.
I just did it. Why would I have hit the shield at 1%? You're only at 3%. Yeah. Now I don't feel as bad. Oh, shoot, though. Was that the boss? If not, no, you're in trouble. Oh, my. This is easy?
Yeah.
Oh, shoot. Yeah. Gonna be in some trouble.
This is the boss arena. What?
Oh, no, it was complete.
No boss. Oh, hey, wow.
I thought there was too much going on there that that had to be the end.
Sweet. All right. Drink a monster for that. Managed to get all the guys. All right, let's try this one again. And 100%. So I almost had 100%, but I had to dive left to get that one guy.
Oh, okay.
But I think it's absolutely doable.
Nice.
Well, don't worry about the humans, right? We already got it.
Yeah, right.
You have to break out the windows?
Must. Like how he's on that little spring thing.
It's all meant to distract. Oh crap, I'm not right into it. God, I don't know how I got so low in health. Take on more hits than I realize. Oh, the dinosaurs help us.
They do?
Yeah, they were just shooting the guy with their laser helmets. So we freed them, I guess, is what you do when you break the glass and then they help you. They band together and shot that male big guy with their helmets. Thank you.
So pretty crazy. I feel like some of the other levels were harder than this. So it's wild that that's like at level 12.
Oh, it's on easy.
Right, but like even not on easy. Right.
So what do you need to unlock the next one?
Friggin' 9, probably now. Yeah, there was 10.
Oh, you get card.
Destroy 100% of enemy. Rescue all people.
Which one do you want to focus on?
Let's try rescuing. I thought we got all the people on this one.
Guess not. No, not on 11. I think we only played it once or maybe twice. I think we moved on to something easier to try to get medals.
Get all the way back.
I am back.
Oh, what's this? Can we have a third guy? No way.
Did you?
Oh my gosh.
Oh wow. Yeah. How is that possible?
That's awesome.
It's kind of confusing though. So many people. You're back now.
That's awesome, though.
That's crazy.
Three players.
Oh, so this is the one where I got disconnected and you got to take him on, right?
I don't know. See how it gets right in their face and like...
Yeah, way up close. It doesn't collect stars and stuff either. It seems like it's going to help a human, but then it runs away before it actually helps the human. Oh. And he takes all the health boxes.
Dude, if this guy is going to be there during the main battle, that'll be awesome.
Are we at the main battle?
Almost.
There's some humans, but...
Yeah, we got the human thing. Oh, we were going for destroying all, so... Actually, we got a lot.
No, we were going for humans.
Oh, yeah.
How do you know when it's going to start shooting? Yeah, I know.
Because it glims.
Did he already die?
Yeah. Oh, there's a guy.
Oh my gosh. So you have to also try to rescue the humans during this?
Yeah. Just watch the left to make sure there's none over there. Thing that completely focused on me.
No? Oh, a little, mine was a little bit. There he is. There's him.
You got him, right?
Yeah. Oh, so one of us can distract while one shoots.
Yeah.
Kind of. You don't know who he's going to go after this. You kind of can't.
Rocket pads.
Mine are all gone, right? Yeah.
say that. Can't believe it.
I didn't really get
it. And we got all the guys. But watch out. These will come down.
What?
Stay away from
them. Oh, crap. He got me. How'd you miss that?
I watched the hexagon pattern.
Dang it. I thought I was going to make it to the end. You didn't beat this when I was playing them. I didn't see this. You watched the what?
The hexagon pattern or whatever the pattern is. The spider's web, whatever you want to call it.
I should have gone more forward. I didn't have enough time to...
Boom, boom.
Two. What did we get? All humans and all targets?
Yeah, just didn't get the one for not taking rounds.
Should have got a lot of stars with that one. Over 1,000.
Alright, let's go...
Okay, what do you need on that one? That one.
All enemies and all people.
100% stars and all people. Wait, stars means you have to click on stars, right?
Is that what it says? Yeah. Oh, because it's this one where you lose your...
We are getting all people, we said, right?
Yeah.
Oh, right, where you don't get any...
But... I got a ton of health with these ones, so. Should be a lot easier than it has been.
Oh god, a star came at me and I thought it was somebody shooting at me. How am I down to 29%?
Because you've been taking hits like a champ.
No, I wasn't. How did I not see I was taking that many hits? I thought I was doing good. Damn. Oh, crap. I ran right into that. You gotta get that star.
Yep.
Two humans. You're taking hits like a champ too, so.
This is where the magnet would come in really good.
Yeah. Does the magnet affect the range for your humans?
I don't think so.
So I wonder what controls that.
I'm not sure.
Dang, so in this one there's no way to get extra health either.
Yep.
Because it hasn't dropped any health boxes. There's two humans. And then to the right for a human.
Had to hit.
Yeah, you're only at 12% though. This has gotta be close to the end if they're giving you that many. I think you made it. Got everything but the health.
Everything
but
the health.
1660 stars. The plus 5,000, it's like an XP or something.
Yeah. Sweet. So we can get the,
Oh, you're, like, only, like, four or something away from getting that again. It should be here. Wait, what are we doing on this one?
Same.
Like, you've done everything. We're all on the same now. I thought it showed we had already got them all.
Yeah, but we're gonna do insane.
Oh, okay. What do you want to focus on?
Well, both, because they're kind of one and the same on this one.
Stars and humans?
Yeah. That human gets distracted on me. God, it's so much harder because it's like rapid firing with them.
Gosh, yeah, how do you get through this thing? Get through these things. Oh, right there. Crap. Oh, crap.
We're almost there.
Ah, I flew right into that son of a gun. Oh, no. So sorry. Oh, no.
Fuck.
That's what I did.
People.
Oh, 70% of stars and 100% of stars. So we didn't even get 70%. Well, probably gets a bit
different. Yeah, because there's so many stars at the end. But I got all the people.
Yeah, so now we just have to focus on
stars.
Yeah, and surviving. Which things give you the most damage?
This thing is what messed me up the last time because it was just rapid firing. But if it's tracking towards me, then it kind of allows you free rein on that side.
Mm-hmm. Like crazy though, because you only get these big gaps every once in a while, so you gotta like watch for where the big gap is, or else you have to try to like do a quick run. Oh no, are we gonna make all those stars?
Focused on me, so.
Took some damage there, though, to try to get those doors. Oh my gosh. I died so quick. I mean, just 70% is a thing, but... You gotta wait for there's a big gap. Yeah, it doesn't come very often.
Ugh.
Gosh. Because then you try to run through to miss one and you hit another. Hard.
Focuses on shooting at me.
Because it just focuses shooting more on the right. I kind of pointed that way, and then as you got up here, they pointed more to the left. You could fly behind those laser guys. If you can get behind them, you won't get shot. That's the key, fly behind them.
Oh, yeah.
Why do you say it like that? There you go, sorry about that.
Fuck!
What are you doing at the same time?
This one.
Oh, well, you did get it, though. Must get 70%.
Yeah, we got 70%.
I didn't think it would count if you died. Okay, well, carry on. We're not going to get 100%.
All right.
We'll try a different one.
episode here. Like and subscribe. It's been fun.